Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it?
It is.
I'm
not like
that is fantastic. That is fantastic. Whole bit of machinery. It's lovely this. Shame it's in such a state. Anyway, in through a broken window. Bit of urbex in Alton Towers. Brilliant that. I hope they can manage to get it back. Right, through this window here. Lovely place. It's a shame you have to pay £50 just to have a look round. But you do get to go on the roller coasters. Got the cable cars, the sky ride up there. Sort of. Big shell. That's lovely. Was a water fountain there. The refuge. Nah, it's well and truly locked. I wonder what's behind them doors. Sundial there. Another little passageway there. I missed that. This old, oh, I forgot what you call them. Definitely been refurbished. doesn't feel safest. And that's coming from me. How have I never known these were here? They're cool little stepping stones, that's fantastic. Very overgrown this. There's a bench here. If you go around there. Oh wow. What a view. Who needs the roller coasters when you can look at that? I do love the roller coasters. Well, you can hear the rides really clear. I know that it's now called Galactica. And Nemesis are over there, and over here are 13 and Rita, which are two of my favourites in the park. There's a bench, can have a sit down. That's it. It would be nice, wouldn't it? And then this is the end of the gardens. Not there. It's Alton Towers.